So let's start. Remove these clips. And let's do it. It has a lot of clips. And the last clip. So remove the plastic. Go slow. Remove this bolt. This plastic. Remove slowly, slowly. Remove this. Must replay the antifreeze when the engine is cold. The capacity of the cooling system is 6 liters, but we replace only the antifreeze of the radiator. And this is the plastic bolt. We supply a little power. Because it's plastic. Now let's take the plastic and take the clips. So when we finish with the clips, as you can see, we remove this tap and we fill the radiator with the antifreeze, which is this, and is less 20 degrees up to 105 degrees. So when we fill the radiator on the top, close with the tap, and we come here and check where's the level in the antifreeze, and it must be between full and low. So here is full and low, so we're okay here. And after this we must operate the engine and the fan of the radiator. It must operate 3 times, and after one day when the engine is cold, check again the level of the antifreeze in the radiator, and it must be the level like this. So if it is as right now, it's okay.